I couldn't find a bigger piece of paper. I cannot read properly. I'm sorry. So, Hugo and Shireen, I would like you both to stand up. And then, Hugo, I would like you to hold Shireen's hands. And I would like you to put your hand on top of Shireen's hands. And I would like you to enjoy and to cherish this moment, because it will be the last time that you have the upper hand. Thank you very much, guys. Cheers to everybody.
It took me 25 and a half years to find you. It took me 4 years almost to propose to you. And it took me 3 long days to get married to you. But all I'm looking forward is for the rest of our life that we have ahead of us, to live together by your side, with you, loving you every day. That's all I want.
HP.
Yes.
4.5 years ago, I met you and I didn't know all these amazing things were going to happen. And you've made my life so much fuller and better and more beautiful. And you love me in a way that I cannot express in words.
Okay.
For loving me for who I am and
my pleasure.
Caring me the way that you do.
Wow, this guy. No more crying.
I have had a lot of help from a lot of amazing people in my family. My mom and dad, my masis, my masters, my puas, my pupers, my best friends from God knows when. You guys are all here today and you guys have been amazing. Okay, I'm so blessed because I have the best friends in the whole wide world. You guys have been amazing, and you know what? Who needs wedding planners when you have friends and family like this? Seriously, right?
It must be love, because we are too afraid to say. It must be love, and so we paint everything in gray. Let's not lose this chance. Take this on and leave the fear.
Now, this was the corny part. Now let's go to the serious stuff. I don't just want you to be here. I want you to be here and have a good time. So I'm not seeing you drinking enough and being loud enough. I want a little bit more rowdiness. I want you to have a glass right now on me and Shireen's behalf. Please, come on, guys. Bottoms up. Bottoms up. Bottoms up. Come on.